When I first found out I had hearing loss, I was in denial. I couldn't believe I had hearing loss when in fact I could listen to a conversation and understand it all the time. As it progressed, my hearing regressed and I had a harder time conversing. I tend to ask people to repeat what they're saying. And when I watch a movie, I find it harder to understand the movie. Later on, it was really hard to watch a movie without a subtitle. I got my EAS January, so I've been using it for 9 months now. How did it improve my life? Now I can talk to my friends without asking them to repeat what they're saying. I can watch a movie and understand a movie. I can converse in a noisy environment. It's still a little hard. There's a learning curve to learn, but it's getting better. The EAS helped me in communicating over the phone, conversations in business. So it really helped me a lot in doing my job. Makes my work a lot easier. I didn't notice the difference between wearing an EAS and a hearing aid, but my friends did. They noticed that I didn't have to ask them to repeat themselves during conversations. Later on, I noticed the difference, and now I can live without it.